comes from the Koine Greek word Biblia. Koine Greek, there are several different types of Greek words or Greek translations. So this form comes from the Koine Greek Biblia, which means books. The Bible means books. There are many versions of the Bible. Many versions, what we commonly call translations. You have what I oftentimes preach and teach from, the King James Version. You may even have the New International Version. And many people are now, 2 John, reading out of what's known as the New King James Version, which most scholars believe is the most accurate yet most identifiable version of the Bible. The King James Version is the one that is considered historically most popular because it is said that the King James Version is approximately 99% accurate in the transcripts or manuscripts that derive the Bible, the King James Version. Now, there are versions, 1 John, of the Bible that we like to call translations. But Dr. J, there are also versions of the Bible that I like to call interpretations. The translations, Sister Irene, the translations are translated from the original manuscript. But we have to be careful, Sister Debbie, that we don't confuse the word translation with the word interpretation. One of the interpretations of God's word, of the Bible, is what's known as the God version of the Bible. The God version of the Bible is one of those versions that is not a translation, but a what? Interpretation. Because when it is a translation, it's from God. When it's an interpretation, it's your own thought. Mm-hmm. Amen. So the God's word version of the Bible, and I may hurt a feeling when I say this next statement, and even the Message Bible is not a translation. The Message Bible is Eugene Peterson's interpretation of the Bible. So God's word version, Dr. J, of the Bible leaves out 14 of God's miraculous works. God's word version of the Bible does not include the total story of the crucifixion. God's word version of the Bible actually says that Mary was not a virgin when she was impregnated with Jesus. And God's word version of the Bible, which is now, as of today, the most sold Bible, takes away the blood sacrifice of Jesus Christ.
Make it plain.
God's word version, which is now the most popular version, because it tells people you can live just about any kind of way and still get to heaven. That's not the translation. That's that individual's interpretation.
Right.
So we have to be careful on which Bible we read.
Right.
Because many of them is that individual such as Dr. Peter Gomes, who used to be Harvard University. He was their dean for many years. He wrote his own interpretation of the Bible and actually removed what God called sin. He removed it. And many religions, even today, use that Bible as their foundation. Because they want to live.